The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico. Weighing in at 243 pounds, Siniestro.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go. Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And his opponent, from the pits of hell, weighing in at 258 pounds, Nightmare Mac.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
He will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Devastating.
Able to reverse that one.
Implanted by the DDT.
Uh-oh.
Is the mark.
Hits him with the counter.
Oh,
he's got him down. Is this it? And he breaks the count quickly.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Nice job getting the ropes.
Really have no choice.
him here. He's got him up. And in the gut wrench. Suplex makes the cover.
One, two,
kick out. Close to three.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
He fends off the attack.
Playing out with a power slam. And he's just picking him apart now. Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. To the midsection, looking for the straitjacket.
Into the backstabber. That move was planning meets execution. Shoulders down.
Two. Near fall.
Somehow, some way, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Oh, what a counter.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Look out!
Spine buster! Oh, I love this one. Here it is, locked in.
That maneuver.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out.
That was sweet.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Hurled away. God. The end is looming now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, jeez. Does he have it here?
One, two.
Kick out, kick out.
Are you kidding me?
Well-placed kick.
Takedown, step through, looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up.
Uh-oh. Oh, big stop.
Cover. Is it enough?
One, two.
And still in this.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
From behind,
six up.
Oh, an inverted DDT. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, put down, face first.
To the midsection, looking for the straitjacket.
Into the backstabber.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Makes the cover.
Two, three.
He did it! He did it!
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
is your winner, Siniestro.
An important victory for him in this match.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.